Thank you, sir.
Do women want it more?
You'd have to ask them. I can't speak on the other gender, but I can tell you that my boys and I for sure want it bad, and if they're anything like we are, they want it just as equally as bad.
How do you defend your gender, though? How do you defend it?
Well, with kind words and love, I don't think you can get through with anything short of that, and perhaps my girlfriend would be so kind to enlighten me, how I could possibly figure that one out, because I'm 30 and I'm still working on it, so you let me know if you got any tips. I didn't have anything that you would do with my parents, of course, but I didn't plan for that. When they showed up in Calgary, they were coming, but being the typical youngest child that I was, I thought I'd just wing it, and I suggested we go to the COP that day. I could see it from where I was living in Calgary that I thought was funny, and why did the, what is the dish?
Why did the man blush when he opened the refrigerator door?
That's right, because he saw the salad dressing.